Thank you. You were the one taking care of me all along. Nicola, I'm so sorry. No, I'm okay, really. Thank you.
When is Mia going to wake up?
No one can really say for certain. Unfortunately, some never do wake up. I'm sorry.
All right.
It doesn't matter. When I become a successor, I'll be able to keep Mia safe.
Anyway,
I can't just let the world be destroyed before Mia wakes up, can I? I wonder if Mia's woken up yet. I hope she's all right. I'm fighting for you. So, get well soon, Mia.
Mia? Is it really you, Mia?
I'm so sorry. I left you all alone.
It's okay. You didn't. Really, Mia?
I'm just so glad you're finally awake. And hey, it looks like you've made a bunch of good friends. That's great.
It's all thanks to you, Nicola. You were always at my side. that's what gave me the strength to keep fighting. That's why I'm here. You kept me safe all this time. You protected me and gave me courage. What more could I possibly hope for? Mia! Nicola Karnstein, my dear little brother, it seems you have truly become a knight. And you're the bravest, most noble knight of all. I love you, Nicola.
Thanks, Mia. I love you too, sis.
I can't believe it! Mia?
Nicola. You sure have grown.
Yeah, this is how I look now.
But this form is much stronger.
I don't know how I can repay you for all that you've done. I owe you so much. Everything, really. And yet, I have nothing to give you in return.
I'd like to show my gratitude somehow, but in this shape.
To be honest, I was hoping you'd come along with us. But you've only just been reunited with your family. It would be pretty cruel to break you two up again. You agree, right?
They're gone.
Listen, Nicola. There are still other successors out there. People like you, fighting against themselves in order to survive. It would be a mistake for me to stop now. That's what I believe. Nicola.
It's all right, sis. You've all given me so much strength. I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
I'll come back for you, little brother.